Hello, Joana Colussi here with our 5-minute Farm Doc Daily about the first official forecast for 2023-2024 crop season in Brazil. Farmers there are expected to plant more soybeans and less corn. We will explain the reasons for that. But before we continue, make sure to subscribe to watch more Farm Doc videos. Brazilian soybean acreage is expected to grow by 3%, with the most significant expansion happening in the north and northeast regions. As a consequence, the soybean crop is projected to be a record 5.9 billion bushels, an increase of 5% over the previous harvest. As of October 21st, 28% of the final expected soybean crop had been planted in Brazil, 6 percentage points less compared to the same period last year. Now, let's take a look in the forecast for corn. Brazilian total corn acreage is expected to decrease by 5% to 52 million acres. The corn crop is projected to be down to 4.7 billion bushels, a 90.5% drop from last season. As of October 21st, Brazil's corn planted reached 33% of the planted area, almost the same pace as the previous year. This percentage is related to the corn as first crop, mostly planted in southern Brazil. There are two reasons that explain the farmers' decision to plant more soybeans and less corn this crop season. The first factor is prices. Producers find corn prices less attractive relative to soybeans. Brazil's soybean prices are at their lowest level since before the pandemic, but corn prices are even lower levels relative to soybeans. Also, there is the first season in several years that the cost of soybean production in Brazil is expected to decrease, especially because of the price of fertilizers. The second reason for Brazilian farmers have decided to plant more soybeans and less corn is the El Niño presence. After three consecutive growing seasons under La Niña influence, this crop season would be very different. Generally speaking, the effects of El Niño are the opposite from La Niña for South America. During the growing season under El Niño, northern and central Brazil experience reduced rainfall, while southern Brazil and Argentina see increased rainfall. Dryness is already impacting parts of central Brazil at the peak of the planting season right now, especially in Mato Grosso, while the southern part of Brazil has faced too much rain. This factor can limit corn yields in the center-west states since the cereal is more sensitive to possible lack of rain. Remember that mostly of Brazilian corn production is planted as a second corn in the center-west states, right after the soybean harvest in January and February. You can read more about that in an article written by me, Nick Paulson, Gary Schnitkey, and Jean Baltz. The link is in the description of this video. And if you have any questions, please leave a comment below. Thank you for joining us, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more FarmDoc videos. See ya next time!